welcome. I'm so glad it's not raining. Do our first summer concert on the lawn. Thanks to the Friends of the Library who pay for these. They are such a wonderful group, and we really owe them a lot. Welcome with me, please welcome Atwood-Donnelly and Torch. Clasper-Torch.
Let my life begin today, I promise. I will go with weary running. Dark nights and cloudy sorrows, return at last to the sunny skies above. My sight in the blacksmith shop in the year of 56. While dusting out a tea flange that was out of fit, it bounded from my tongs, and there it sealed my doom. I am a blind fiddler and far from my home. I went to San Francisco, and I went to Dr. Lane. He operated on one of my eyes, nothing could he gain. He said I'd never see again, it was no use to mourn. I am a blind fiddler, and far from my home. I have a wife and six little children depending now on me to share in all my troubles, whatever they may be. I hope they are contented while I'm compelled to roam. I am a blind fiddler and far from my
a little slice of Americana and Chinese Americana also. Cathy Clasper-Torch, who's to my far right, I like saying that. Cathy Clasper-Torch was playing the Chinese erhu, and I don't know if you want to say anything about that. We'll
My family moved to Hong Kong when I was a teenager, and I already played the violin, so I wanted to learn a traditional Chinese. Free to come up and look at this after, but the erhu is two strings. R is two in Mandarin. And the bow is strung in between the strings, so you use both the front and the back of the bow, so it's a little more economical than the violin.
I was walking through Dublin City about the hour of 12 at night. It was there I spied a fair, pretty female washing her feet by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them over a fire of amber. About the souls. She had 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 9. She had 19, 17, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, 5, 3,
got a look from the Spanish lady. Hot as a fire of coals. And in all my life I never knew a maid so neat about the souls. She had 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 9.
Considered an American folk song, but you'll see how Celtic it is. It was sung in 1895, the year her parents got married. It was sung at their wedding. It's called I've Been a Foreign Lander.
Will rage and burn.
as she walked out of her paradise to cleanse the golden chain. Her beauty and behavior, none with her could compare. But you, my dearest darling, are more divinely fair. I wish I was a turtle dove, just fluttering from my nest. I sing so clear in the morning, with you all on my breast. So sweetly would be the music, so doleful and sad the tune I'd sing so clear in the morning, in the beautiful month of June. I wish I was 10,000 miles all on some lonesome shore, among the rocky mountains, where the wild beasts howl and roar. The lark, the lily-pied eagle, and the little swallow too. I would give them all my dearest love if I was married to you.
These guys on this voyage were coming home after a trip that was 1 month shy of 3 years, and they are returning to Jamestown, Virginia.
The farmer's heart with joy is filled when the crops are good and sound. But who will you feel the wild of the sailors homeward bound? For 3 long years have passed away since we left old freedom's shore. Our long-felt wish has come at last, and we're homeward bound once more. And we're homeward bound once more, to where the sky is as clear as the maiden time longs for our return, to the land where milk and honey flows and liberty was born. So fill our sails with favoring gales and rich in mates all around. We'll give 3 cheers for our starry flag and the Jamestown homeward bound, and the Jamestown homeward bound.
are safe at last from the perils of the sea, saying welcome to Columbia's mariners, to your homes in liberty, to your homes in liberty. So fill our sails with the favoring gales and the shipmates all around. For our starry flag and the Jamestown homeward bound, and the Jamestown homeward bound.
A lot of it comes out of the Appalachian South. You get the influence of Cherokee and other Native American dance and African American dance, much more flat-footed. Thank you.
song, a song that would live in your heart forever. I sing it loud and strong. Every single word. So that when my life is over and I never see you again, the singer may die, but the song will remain. For all I have is gold and silver and such things so easy to find, and that's all I have to leave you when I leave. But if I were a singer, I'd sing you a song that would live in your heart forever. I'd sing it loud and strong.
My husband, Atwood-Donnelly. We just had our 28th wedding anniversary. And we've been performing together. Yeah, we're married to each other. And we've been performing together for 30 years, I think I mentioned earlier. It's a long time. Sometimes people look, other couples look at us with terror in their eyes, you know, the idea of working together, and we're together all the time. And we don't mind. We've worked it out, and It's really quite a lovely privilege to be able to work together like that.
Thank you.
sleeping baby girl.
So you do research traditional songs, but occasionally we write something ourselves. And this is one that Elwood wrote. We had a series of conversations. I had mentioned that we're together a lot over the years. And one time we had been away on a tour with each other for about 10 days, and we return home and we're sitting on the couch relaxing, and he looks at me and he says, "I missed you." And I said, "Why? We're together 24/7. And he said, "Well, any more than that would be too much." And then another time, I sat down next to him and I said, "If you ever leave me, I'm going with you." So that's when he wrote this one, and this is called "We Go Together." Sing along anytime you want.
Sunflower seeds that sing each other songs.
emotion. What we don't have yet will surely turn up soon. Do you remember what you told me, darling? And if I ever left you, you wanna come along? Like the chickadees and the starlings, we'll share some flower seeds and sing each other songs. Wherever you go, that's where I go. Wherever we go, we go together. Wherever you are, that's where I am. Wherever we are, cowboy's life is a mighty hard life, riding through heat and through cold. But I wouldn't trade all my cow-punching days for all of old Midas's gold. There's horses to break and rustlers to fight, and deserts that would make you turn tail. But there's plenty of fun for the son of a gun who can sing and be gay on the trail. We round up the doggies and drift them along, corral them all over the plain. We rope them and brand them and doctor the bulls, and we turn them out loose on the range. At night, when the doggies are dreaming about cows headed all over the plain, the night riders sit in their saddles and sing from the dark till the dawn of the day. Kai-ai,
kai-yeti, kai-yeti, kai-yo, kai-ai, kai-yeti, kai-yeti, kai-yo.
trusting no more. Your labor is in vain. I'll leave the mountains of my birth and seek the fertile plain. I'm going to the west. You say you will not go with me. You turn say, I'm going to the west. It's been 3 years since we first met, since I became your bride. Now I must journey far away without you by my side. I'm going to the west. You say you will not go with me. You turn your eyes away. You say you will not follow. No matter what I say, I'm going to the west. So I'll leave you here in this land you love. It seems so bright and fair, where fragrant flowers are blooming and music fills the air. I'm going to the west. You say not go with me. You turn your eyes away. You say you will not follow me, no matter what I say. I'm going to the west. You say you will not go. Turn your eyes away. You say you will not follow me, no matter what I say. I'm going to the west. I'm going to the west. I'm going. I'm going to the west.
We'll do an interesting unmetered a cappella song from religious folk singing tradition in the U.S. This is from Eastern Kentucky, again from the Ritchie family, from the primitive Baptist hymn singing tradition called I've Got a Mother Gone to Glory.
I've got a mother gone to glory. I've got a mother gone to glory. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Away up in heaven, away up in heaven. I've got a mother gone to glory. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Some bright day I'll go and see her. Some bright day I'll go and see her. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Away up in heaven. Away up in heaven. Some bright day I'll go and see her. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. I've got a father gone to glory. I've got a father gone to glory. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Away up in heaven. Away up in heaven. I've got a father gone to glory. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Some bright day I'll go and see him. Some bright day I'll go and see him. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Away up in heaven. Away up in heaven. Some bright day I'll go and see him. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. That bright day may be tomorrow. That bright day may be tomorrow. Look away over yonder on the golden shore. Away up in heaven. Away up in heaven. That bright day may be tomorrow. Look away over yonder on the golden shore.
So mine's a little different, it's a little, could say, lower to the ground and more flat-footed. And I'm not doing as much with my arms.
Thank you.
very silly song. Some of you probably have read Shel Silverstein books, right? We are at a library, for gosh sakes. Well, he wrote a silly song called The Mermaid. And it is called The Mermaid from Ontario. She's Canadian, and she's also a freshwater mermaid. And she's having trouble finding a husband. She's got issues. The mermaid has issues. Okay. Oh, the mermaid from Ontario. She had long, green, stringy hair-yo. The seaweed gown she'd wear-yo. But she had no one to marry-yo. Now this mermaid from Ontario, she loved a big mouth bass named Larry-o. Who lived neat Lake St. Clair-yo. Under the St. Clair ferry-o.
Under the St. Clair ferry-o.
Where he lived without a carry-o.
Where he lived without a carry-o.
Seagull emissario to ask that big bass Larry-o if he consents to marry-o.
If he consents to marry-o.
Oh no, 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 cried Larry-o. My life I will not share-o. I'd rather live solitary-o. Sit around in my underwear-o.
Sit around in his underwear-o.
Right here on my dairy-ary-ary-o.
Right here on his dairy-ary-ary-o.
And you're so ordinary-o. While I'm extraordinary-o. I'm so debonair-o. And I have a fine vocabulary-o.
And he has a fine vocabulary-o.
Does he memorize the fish's dictionary-o?
Does he memorize the fish's dictionary-o?
And before I marry you, I marry-o. A Guernsey cow from the dairy-o. Or eat a poison berry-o. Wind up with the fish's dysentery-o.
Wind up with the fish's dysentery-o.
Oh me, oh my, that's scary-o.
Oh me, oh my, that's scary-o. Poor mermaid from Ontario. It was more than she could bury-o. So she cried for a day that she swam away with a yuppie little guppy named Gary-o.
With a yuppie little guppy named Gary-o.
Now they're a happy pair-o. Cause he's a millionaire-o. In his yacht named Lake St. Clair-o. They cuddle in a cozy little cherry-o.
They cuddle in a cozy little cherry-o.
Playing music on their underwater stereo.
Playing music on their underwater stereo.
And now that big mouth bass named Larry-o. He went to Guernsey cow from the dairy-o. Fed him a poison berry-o. Now he's in the fish's cemetery-o.
Now he's in the fish's cemetery-o.
And that's the whole scenario. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Have a wonderful summer. Thanks again to the folks here at the library for having us.
Thank you.
The farmer's heart with joy is filled when the crops are good.